just wanted to show a video of how this impact bullet puller works. Basically take your round and put it in this chuck. The rim catches on there. You set it into the puller. Put the cap back on, hold it in place. And then you strike it on a hard surface. I don't know if it's going to work on this wood, but we'll give it a shot. If not, I'll bang it on the concrete down here. Oh, there it went. Take the cap off. You have your empty case, bullet, and powder.